Hi, I'm Patty from AskAuntPatty.com. The video you're about to see will demonstrate professional cleaning products and will take the mystery out of the best way to get the results you want to achieve. My goal is to dramatically cut your cleaning time so that you will have more time for the things you love. And remember, just because you know how to use the product doesn't mean that you need to be the only one doing the cleaning. Here's my husband Rich to demonstrate.
We're getting ready to clean the bathroom here, and the first thing that we're going to do you may find a little bit unusual, and that's we're going to try and get as much of the water out of the toilet as possible. The reason being, when we put our chemical in there, we want it as strong as possible and not diluted by the water. So the way to get the chemical out, and I'm just going to sit on the edge of the tub here and show you, is we're going to take it and we're going to flush it. And what we're going to want to use our bowl mop, we're going to want to, as it refills, try and push that water over the trap. And we just about got it down to where there's very little in there. A little bit of water won't hurt, but as much as you can get out as possible will make the chemical work much better. I don't know if you can see, but we got just about all the water out of the toilet by pushing the water over the trap. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to take, I use a non-acid bowl cleaner. There's acid-based bowl cleaners. You need to understand there's acids that are safe and acids that are very dangerous, and you need to be extremely careful with them. Non-acid to me is the safest toilet bowl cleaner you can use. Next safest would be any toilet bowl cleaner with a phosphoric acid. Look on the label and make sure. The dangerous toilet bowl cleaner is hydrochloric, and you need to be extremely careful of that. We're going to put the product in the toilet bowl. And with no water in there, it's going to be pretty strong. And what you're going to notice is I'm not going to start scrubbing right away. I'm going to set this up there because I want this chemical to work. If you've watched any of my videos before, you'll know that I talk a lot about dwell time. So I'm going to set my swab down on the side, and I'm going to get my rag. And this is a foaming disinfectant cleaner. I want to clean the outside of the toilet real, real good. So I'm just going to squirt it. I'm going to squirt the lid, the back of the toilet. I want to squirt the top, just the whole toilet. Okay. We're going to give that a second. This foaming disinfectant cleaner actually is a foam. As it sits on the surface, it kills any bacteria. The longer that it dwells on the surface, actually the better it is for a kill rate. But it's also got a little bit of a cleaner in there that works really good. And I'm going to use a microfiber rag that's very absorbent. And I'm just going to wipe down the toilet. And this will just take a second, so bear with me. Make sure we get the handle. That's something that you touch, that like cold and flu from other members of the family. Doorknobs, anything like that. This foaming disinfectant cleaner you can use on any hard surfaces that it's safe to use water on. The last thing I want to get real quick is the sides of the toilet. Especially if you have any little boys that their aim is not the best. You know what I'm talking about. Okay, now the last part of the toilet that we're going to do is the bowl, which really is the easiest. The chemical's been sitting in there a few minutes. We're going to open our swab. Okay, so now we got the work surface, and really, it doesn't require any scrubbing. We're going to get up underneath the lip, because that's where the bacteria, and you can see, we're getting a lot off just with the little bit of cleaning that we're doing. We'll rinse our mop out. That is a clean toilet.
Welcome back. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you'd like to try this solution for yourself, I recommend purchasing the products from CleaningSolutionSuperstore.com. I've chosen them because of their great prices and the excellent customer service. If you found this video helpful, remember to share it with a friend. Thanks for watching.